Since the Dutch TT in Aston last June, we're on board with Rossi. He's up by a minute. And Rossi's in pole position. A breathtaking lap of 1:30. Crash last time out in Austin. Brilliant. Rolling back the ear.
Rossi wins his 103rd.